Next to win our judges' hearts was the angelic voice of baby diva Grace Borden, whose high notes brought the house down.
I want to win, but I don't want this experience to end ever.
Now, if you were to close your eyes and listen to our next act, you'd be convinced that you were hearing a performer at the peak of her career. Open them, though, and you'd find a bubbly, bright 15-year-old who could become one of our greatest operatic discoveries.
Oh, I'm a classical singer.
What a talent we've just seen.
Grace is a very appropriate name for you. You display a great deal of that particular virtue.
Being on Australia's Got Talent Grand Final, it feels amazing.
This is a big commercial show. She's got to get the song choice right.
I'm sure she'll go on and do lots of other things.
Oh my God, if I won $250,000, I'd probably take my brother to Disneyland.
She is ready to compete with the best of them, those 30.
I'm just a normal 15-year-old girl. I'm in the grand finals, and I can't believe it.
Go ahead.
I know this is make or break for me tonight. I just got to go out there and grab my dream.
Ladies and gentlemen, Grace Borden.
Challenge last time, they said they'd love to hear you sing something in English, but when you flick through the songs of opera songs, there's not many sung in Australian, are there?
No, they're either in Italian, French, Spanish, English. So I made up my own lyrics to that song.
She transferred the lyrics from French to English, added in some extra words too to keep the true meaning of the song. So how good's that for effort? Danny.
Grace, it's like you're professional. It looks like you've been doing that song for years. I wasn't sure how you were going to do it because it's originally a duet, right?
Yeah.
Loved it with the violin. Beautiful. You've done your own arrangement. I think that is incredible for your age.
I really felt like I belonged on this stage tonight.
Good.
Yes, Grace, thank you. Lovely choice of song for us tonight. Beautiful from start to finish.
Thank you. Good.
Grace, it sounded terrific. I've got no idea what it looked like. Couldn't see anything because of the smoke.
Well done. Thank you. Grace.